carrying new software and a suite of sensors for the first time. The Morpheus prototype lander took off from a launching pad at Kennedy Space Center in Florida on Wednesday afternoon. Engineers say the vehicle ascended more than 800 feet before moving forward 1,300 feet while its hazard avoidance system, or ALAD, sensors passively located safe sites for a descent and landing. The system is designed to aid in landing on uncertain planetary surfaces, giving Morpheus the ability to detect and avoid obstacles such as craters and rocks on an asteroid or planet surface. Project Morpheus has been established to develop a pilotless landing vehicle that can deliver cargo in future exploratory missions. Its engine runs on methane and liquid oxygen, described by NASA as green propellants.